obesity, risk for menstrual disorders, risk to improve your digestion, to relieve constipation, keep now breathing in the final position, don't hold your breath. Inhale,
bring it up both the hands, give a stretch, and as you exhale, relax. Again, come to relaxed position, relax. Keep your legs apart, throw your neck backwards, hold your right hand with the left hand. At any time, don't hold your breath. If you have any doubts related to breathing or movements, please let me know. Now and then. Don't do mistakes. Because I don't have one more person to assist me to correct your postures. Feel the changes after the practice of Padasthasana. Contemporary to Padasthasana, Ardha Chakrasana, we will move on to. Again, those who are suffering from cardiac problems, don't do it. And those who have acute back pain, you can go to only to the pain level. When you feel pain, beyond that, you should not go. Yeah, let us move on to it. Please look at here how to do. Keep your both the hands